Hello guys, welcome back po dito sa ating YouTube channel. So sa mga hindi po muna ka-subscribe sa ating YouTube channel guys, is consider to subscribe na nga po ano, and i-hit nyo din po yung notification bell para maging updated po kayo sa ating every video upload. So nag-upload po tayo dito guys na pwede nyo pagkakakitaan online, and meron din tayong pag-giveaway dito guys sa mga supporters po natin or mga subscriber po natin. So pwede po kayong manalo ng Gcash. So i-follow nyo lang po yung mechanics, nandyan lang po sa ating description ng every video upload po natin. I-comment nyo lang po yung mechanics para kayo makasali sa ating pag-giveaway. So baka naman guys, subscribe na po kayo, okay? Okay, so for today's video guys, pag-usapan natin itong si Octopus Investment website. So paano nga ba kikita dito guys? So kung interesado kayo dito guys na kumita, ilalagay ko na lang po yung link dyan sa ating description down below para maklik nyo yung link and matry nyo gamitin itong website na to. Okay, so napakadali lang naman po mag-register or gumawa ng account dito. So click nyo lang yung sign up button guys, and then dito guys ilalagay lang natin yung mga mobile number natin and password. Okay, lagay natin dito yung mobile number, password, nickname, for example, RandomTV. So, dito sa referral code, click nyo lang yung send. So, kung ano yung nilagay ninyo dito na number, click nyo yung send and magte-text po sila sa mga number na nilagay ninyo dito. And ilalagay nyo dito guys yung code na pinadala ng website sa mga mobile number na ginamit nyo pang sign up. So, kung meron na kayong account guys, click on sign in. Okay, ilalagin ko muna yung account ko para maituro ko na sa inyo kung paano nga ba kikita dito guys kay Octopus website. Okay, so pagkabukas po natin guys, ito yung makikita natin sa kanilang website. Ayan, so dito, magsisetup muna tayo ng ating trade password or yung ating withdrawal password. So magkaiba po yung ating login password tsaka yung trade password guys. Ito yung tips nila. The trade password is the password you use with when withdrawing and adding a bank card. This password is very important, so you must keep it safely. Please try not to match your trade password with your login password. If you forget your trade password, please contact the customer service personnel. So maglalagay muna tayo ng ating trade password dito. Okay guys, so nakapag set up na tayo ng ating withdrawal password or yung trade password. So dito muna tayo guys sa ating my information. So dito yung ating nickname, yung deposit natin, and withdrawal balance natin. So meron ako ditong 550 pesos sa ating withdrawal balance. So ito yung deposit balance. So meron tayong 10 pesos dyan kasi binigay po yan ng website. So pagka-login natin, may matatanggap po tayong 10 pesos. So dito, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano kumita dito guys kay Octopus Investment. Meron silang dalawang options dito na kung saan pwede tayong kumita. Okay? Okay, so dito guys, punta lang kayo sa ating homepage or dito sa homepage. Ayan. So dito may makikita kayong mga investment. So, bago kayo makapag-invest dito guys, kinakailangan nyo muna pong mag-deposit. So, dito guys, signalo na natin yung kanilang mga investment dito. So, dito tayo sa lasting. So, dito sa lasting guys, meron silang VIF 0, Consolidated Fund 1. So, investment is nasa worth 350 pesos and income 78 days. And dito, daily dividend 10.50. So, daily income natin 44.87 pesos. Earnings per period 3,500. So total income 819 plus 3,500 pesos. So dito naman po sa VIP 2, investment money is 1,999 or 2,000 pesos. So daily dividend 69.97. so daily income natin 279.86 pesos. Earnings per period 20,989.50 pesos. So total income 5,247.38 plus 20,989.50 cent. So yun po yung total income. So dito naman tayo sa VIP 3, so nasa around 7,888. So daily income natin 1,239 At ito yung earnings per period natin, 86,768 pesos. So total income, 22,086 plus 86,768 pesos. So yung pinakamatagal nila dito is yung VIP 6, no, sa around 256,700, and yung daily income natin 91,678.57 pesos. Earnings per period 3,208,750. So yung total income natin guys, 494,147 plus 3,208,750 pesos. Ayan. So dito naman po sa benefit, nandito yung VIP 1 leadership. So nandito yung investment money 200, daily income natin 280, earnings per period 280, so total income 20 plus 280, which is nasa around 300 pesos. So dito naman po sa VIP 2, 580 yung investment money, daily income 251, earnings per period 754. So total income 174 plus 754 pesos. So pinakamalaki VIP 6, which is nasa 48,900. Daily income 22,820 pesos, earnings per period 68,460. Total income worth 29,340 plus 68,460. Ayan. So sa VIP 3 naman guys, kung gusto yung mag-purchase, 1,100 po siya. Ayan po. So paano ba mag-deposit dito? So balik lang kayo dito sa my information or yung my, and then dito guys sa deposit. Ayan. So dito guys, pwede kayo mag-choose ng 550, 2,000, 5,150. Yung maximum is 49,999 or 50,000 pesos. So pili lang kayo dito guys, deposit channel A or sa yung wall 550 yung pinili ninyo. Tap nyo lang po yung deposit to deposit, and babayad kayo through Gcash. Ayan, lagay nyo lang yung mga Gcash ninyo. Ayan, lagay nyo dito yung mobile number ng Gcash, yung OTP, then yung inyong PIN, and yun, babayad kayo ng 550. So, antayin nyo lang po na ma-confirm po siya, and papasok po kaagad yan dito guys sa inyong mga balance. So, once meron na kayong balance guys, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-purchase. O purchase na natin tong lasting. Una ito natin, ipo-purchase natin tong 350. So, meron ako dito ang balance na 550. So, ituturo ko sa inyo guys kung paano mag-purchase ng products dito kay Octopus Investment website. So, take note guys, do your own research or invest what you can afford to lose, kasi hindi po ito financial advice. So, do your own research and invest what you can afford to lose, okay? Or invest at your own risk po, okay? So, click natin tong invest now sa 350. Ayan. So, isa lang yung ating i-invest. So, dito, 350 pesos investment price. Pwede yung dalawain. So, sa akin, isa lang. So, 78 days po siya income days. Daily income natin, total revenue and income due. Okay? So, click natin itong invest. Ayan. Congratulations, you're in successful investment. So, ayan na siya guys. Nakapag-invest na ako. Meron na lang ako ditong 210 sa aking withdrawal balance. So, mag-i-invest pa tayo guys. Dito tayo sa benefit. And i-purchase din natin tong VIP 1 leadership fund. So, clicks natin yung invest and invest natin siya. Ayan, nakapag-invest na tayo ng dalawang plan nila dito or yung mga product nila dito. So, itong lumalabas guys, pwede tayong mag-join sa kanilang Telegram channel. Ayan, click natin tong channel nila. Ayan, ito yung lalabas guys pag na-click nyo yung kanilang Telegram. May mga withdrawal proof sila dito. Ayan o, nag-withdraw siya ng 5,328 and nag-success naman po siya. Ito yung mga proof guys. Ayan, you have received 5,328. May mga nag-withdraw pa dito. Ayan. So, ayan siya guys. Ayan, yung mga withdrawal proof nila. Pwede kayo mag-join dito or mag-subscribe sa kanilang official Telegram channel. balik ko na tayo sa kanilang main website. So dito guys, nakapag-invest or nakapag-buy na tayo ng kanilang product. So meron din sila ditong daily sign-in. So nakapag-receive tayo ng 5 pesos. So ayan, nakapag-deposit. Meron na tayong 5 pesos dito kasi daily sign-in natin yan, nakuha. So don't forget to guys na i-click yung daily sign-in. May makukuha po kayong mga balance dyan. So introduce, tignan natin yung kanilang website. Ayan, basahin nyo na lang po. Octopus Capital Limited Trading as Octopus Grow Up is a UK-based private funds management company founded in 2000 by Simon Rogerson, Christopher Hollett, and Guy Miles. Okay. Ayan, basahin nyo na lang po. Yung bulletin, pwede nyo tignan. Yung team nila. Ayan. Message, daily send in yung app. So, pwede nyo i-download yung kanilang application, guys. Click nyo lang yung Android app. Ayan, magda-download na siya automatically. So, balik muna tayo sa homepage. Okay, so saan ba natin makikita yung na-purchase natin na product or yung na-invest natin? So, click nyo lang yung earnings. Dito nyo po makikita yung mga nabili ninyong products. So, ito yung ating benefits and itong consolidated fund. So, ito na siya 350 and ito yung 200. Ayan, in revenue na po yan, gumagana na nga po yan lahat. So, investment amount, 550. Ayan na siya. Okay, so ganun lang siya kadali guys kung paano mag-purchase ng product nila dito. So, maghahantay na lang kayo ng every day para may daily income kayo. Ayan yung mga daily income nila. Nakalagay naman dito, naka-attach naman po. So, dito sa spread guys, dito, isi-share nyo yung mga link ninyo. So may mga may makukuha kayong commissions dito guys. So ito yung sharing instructions, copy your referral link and send it to your friends to sign up. If the friend you refer makes the first investment, you can get a cash reward of 100 pesos. If your friend invests in the platform, you can get 30% of the total investment. Promotion commission ratio, ito naman po. Direct recommendation level 1, lasting products 30%, short term products 5%. Indirect recommendation lasting product 2%. Lasting product 1% sa level 3 sa indirect recommendation po. Ito yung kabuuhang makukuha ninyong commission guys. Invite A to invest successfully and get an additional reward of 100 plus A 30% of the total investment. A invites B, you will get 2% of B's total investment. Ayan po. Maganda yung kanilang sharing affiliate dito. So maganda din po na mag-copy and share tayo ng mga referral link natin para magamit po ng mga friends natin guys. Yung link natin ilalagay ko na lang dyan sa ating description para magamit ninyo. So kayo na po bahala kung mag-i-invest kayo ng malaking pera dito. So take note, do your own research muna kung mahilig kayo mag-invest ng malaking pera. Okay? So ganun lang siya kadali guys kung paano kumita dito kay Octopus Investment website. So, kung meron na kayong sapat na balance guys, bago kayo mag-withdraw, kinakailangan nyo muna pong mag-set ng inyong bank card or my bank card. So, click nyo lang yung my bank card. So, dito guys, click nyo lang yung add bank account. So, Gcash po. Ayan, yung holder name and yung inyong account sa Gcash, yung number ng Gcash ninyo. Okay, so maglalagay lang ako ng aking bank card dito. Ayan, so bago kayo makapag-successfully add ng inyong bank account, maglalagay ko muna kayo ng trade password. So yung pinakita natin kanina sa first video natin, yung first part ng video natin, maglalagay tayo ng trade password. So lalagay nyo dito guys yung ano yung nilagay ninyo sa trade password po ninyo. Okay guys, so nakapag-link na tayo ng ating my bank account or yung ating bank card. So pwede na tayo mag-withdraw ngayon. So click natin yung withdrawal. Makikita natin dito guys yung tips. Sa daily withdrawal time is from 9:30 a.m. to 9 or 10 p.m. Ayan po siya oh. The single withdrawal amount is between 200 and 50,000 pesos. Yung minimum na withdrawal dito is 200 pesos. So meron silang 4% of the withdrawal amount will be charged as the tax for each withdrawal. So, for in order to facilitate financial settlement, you can apply only for cash withdrawal 1 time a day. So, makakapag-withdraw ka lang kayo dito every day or every 1 day po. So, 200 to 50,000 maximum na withdrawal dito. So, for example guys, nag-withdraw kayo ng 200 minus 4%, yung makukuha ninyo na lang is 192 kasi naibabawasan siya ng 8 pesos. Okay, meron silang tax fee dito na 4%. Okay? Ayan. So, yun lang po yung mga detalye kung paano kumita dito. Lastly, meron silang VIP dito na benefits. So, click natin yung VIP description. So, dito sa VIP 0, all user registered as VIP of this level by default. So, sa VIP 1, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invest 350 PHP in this app. So, sa VIP 2, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invite 2 friends to become VIP 1. So, sa VIP 3, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invite 5 friends to become VIP 2. VIP 4, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invite 5 friends to become VIP 3. VIP 5, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invite 5 friends to become VIP 4. So, sa VIP 6, guys, to upgrade to this level of VIP, you need to invite 5 friends to become VIP 5. So, ayan siya. Nakapag-invest naman ako dito ng 350 pesos. And, nag-invest din ako dito sa Vinifet, which is 200 pesos, total of 550 pesos. So, sana makakuha tayo ng ating daily income dito. Investment income, total withdraw, and total deposit. Investment amount, 550. Ito na nga po yung earnings. Ayan po. So, huwag nyong kakalimutan mag-daily sign in po tayo. So, hindi muna tayo makakapag-withdraw ngayon kasi wala tayong sapat na balance. So, kung may mga katanungan kayo, meron sila ditong customer service. Click nyo lang po itong parang tao. Ayan. Open po yung WhatsApp service nila to 9 a.m. to 21 p.m. Customer service online hours, okay? Sa WhatsApp po yan. Ito. So, kung meron kayong exchange, enter the key. So, hindi ko alam kung ano yung nilalagay dyan. Okay, so, yun lang po guys. Marami pong salamat sa panonood sa ating video about dito kay Octopus Investment. So, kung may katanungan kayo, pwede din kayo mag-comment dyan sa ating comment section down below. So, thanks for watching guys and see you in my next video. Peace out!